for record of the year, I think it's between Drake
and Post Malone
and Childish Gambino.
Gaga and Bradley Cooper.
I think that's a strong.
Possibly Cardi B.
Collectively, we all believe that that Shallow record and it being attached to such an incredible movie is going to do a lot of sweeping. It already has done in Oscars and everything else. So, but you know.
But you said collectively, Nick.
We shall
see. I don't know.
I'm saying Post Malone.
Fans all